evening and welcome back to Ghost Runner. So we try to catch up the thief. And
now
I was at run. Ah, goddammit. Oh, looks another runner. Ooh. So I think we have got the first.
KR 74 located.
What?
Kill switch component not found. Mission to engage.
Granted.
Oh. Okay, that's what we found. Hold on, what hit me? I don't know what I need to do. Why we have to start with the end boss fight, so... Why? You keep... Stupid ghost bar! Ghost bar, yeah, ghost bar, this is right. No. Okay, I don't know what to do, we will see what happens. I think I have... Wait. Okay, I can. Whatever. Grab this! Okay. Okay. This will be a hole. Huh? Shit. Edge, go away. Oh shit, she froze up. Okay, she knows how to make a range attack. Okay. So I think... that's really hard. So I think I've got out of the arena. Make something that she's... Oh! I see power up. There was power up. There was this. There's power up. There's power up. Please don't kill me, girl. Please don't kill me. Oh, she tries. Okay. This will be a long boss fight for me. Not for you, but for me, especially me. Come on, she beat me. So, why get the power to jump power up? So, jump power up. Why is this here? Where is she? Oh god, where is she? Okay, but I need to say I like the music. That is nice. But where is she? Okay. Defeat hell. So how I need to... How I can defeat her when she's not here? Come on, go. Hello. Anyone here? Where is she? She just fall off, or what? Okay. Maybe she fall off and escapes fucking herself. So, when she charge, she use her Bruger. Ah, come on! Stupid boss fight. This is really annoying. Oh, I have no blink. Why I have no blink? I This is so stupid. This game is so stupid. Oh, there was a book. No, no. Stop it! Woman! Stop you. So why is she stronger than me, huh? She can all make the sick moves, but I'm stuck here. Just with my dash. And she can parry easily. I come away, I don't like you. I make a new life, forgot the city. I make my own city with Blackjack and Lucas, come on. And the problem is, where is she now? Where is she now? Okay, I have one jump. Only one jump. I don't know how people can get fun in this game. It's really annoying this part. It sounds too funny, but it gets annoying. These boss fights are so ridiculous. Every time. So, she's there, tries to kill me with her blade swords range thing and... No! I jump and then press the dash. God damn it. Why she can't block this thing in? I'm frozen meters away, come on. What is she got? She's a cyborg like me, right? Should we have the same model and maybe the same strange and our fists? It's ridiculous. It's just ridiculous. And I'm wasting my time with this. I just want to power up. So she's just losing a bit of her blue bar. This is it. Or what? I will try to dodge. Come on, girl. I was. Ah, come on, why double press dash? Come on, what is this? Oh, thank you. Fuck you, girl. Really, fuck you. And she's not even a girl, she's just a robot. It's just a robot. So, how I'm doing it now, huh? I mean, I can jump. Why I can't jump? I don't get it. So for what is this jump? I can just jump one time. Once, just once. Ugly face. I can just jump once, so the lock it is I have to jump from there. Or maybe to escape her when she gets enraged or so. She get positive enraged. But the first thing is I have to make enrage first. No, no. What's this range? I don't go there. Really, game. Wow, what is my hitbox? Damn it, I'm not a world fucking trade center. Oh, skycrapper, come on, be cool. I'm just a mechanical robot. Almost. So, come on. I make backslash. Back. Just carry in the right moment because this is a great design for this game.
GL-74 threat level assessment readjusted.
Just get it done, Tool. Blow yourself up if you have to.
Oh, what the heck? Oh! She crosses now at me. I'm here, girl.
Do you hear me, monster? I should have erased you a long time ago. Once your puppet is destroyed, I will fix that mistake. Even if it means ripping you out of the tower.
Okay, not panic.
Bit by bit, circuit by circuit, I'll destroy all the servers. You'll have nowhere to hide. No place.
Oh my god.
Flawless.
Flawless. 16
now,
minutes.
The important part. We can scan it for the missing data. Yes, it's all in there, intact.
So, tell me. Mr. I make a ninja killer robot, cyborg, whatever.
You've
designer.
Been asking for a ranged attack. Here it is.
Search. Oh, interesting. Okay, this is nice. So tell me, why it has to be.
You should be pretty familiar with this technique,
and why has
considering you've been on the receiving end.
Kind of hair? Is this a synthetic one, or.
Will this work with any sword?
Tool
your GR weapon. More swords. They are the pinnacle of engineering. Instruments fine-tuned to the Ghost Runner's system.
How do we arrange?
Yes, it will work with any sword. Look for the correct angle.
Oh, this was too early.
Look for the correct angle.
I need to, look the. Yeah. Okay, because it's a wave, right? So I have to touch the middleman.
Well, you have
wave
to plan for contingencies, don't you?
This is a stupid boss fight. So we have. Okay, frozen.
I think that's what was chasing us.
Upgrade menu. Oh, we got another bar. Oh, we need to rearrange, right? We need to rearrange. We have so many of place now. Look at this. Ooh. And we have noticed search. I think the search is really good because against the massive. This is the end. Swords collected. Oh, wow. I will just stick at the normal one now.
Diego, Saul, Elena.
Your people.
Yes. We didn't know what it was.
Your item.
Just heard the voice.
Yeah, forget it.
I thought we'd scatter and regroup like always. I ran away.
Oh, it's dead. Coward.
They're dead.
What's happening, girl? Time for the final assault. What? The final assault is right now. Nah, it can't be. Okay, I think we. So first. Of course, it's terminal. So I think the end of the episode is right now. 60 minutes. Ah, foo you, Blaine. Foo you. Oh my, I'm so bad. Yeah, okay. This is the end of the episode. I wish you a good night and dream well.